everyone. Thanks so much for tuning in. Today I've created a very simple look. Super light, neutral colors, a few pink touches. So feel free to keep watching this video to get this look and hit the subscribe button. Thanks so much, guys. Alright guys, let's get started. First I'm going to grab my EOS lip balm and I'm just going to apply that to my lips just to make sure I don't have chapped lips. I'm now grabbing my Monistat primer. I know this sounds really strange, but it's really popular and good, and maybe I'll do a review of it in the future, but I definitely do recommend this product. I'm now grabbing my MAC foundation. This is a little bit of a heavier one. I don't use it often, but I do have rosacea as well as eczema, so I like to use this sometimes, especially when my skin's really red. It does really good full coverage. So here I am just blending it out. Still blending. And now I'm going to take out my Kevin Aucoin Skin Enhancer in 04. I grabbed a little bit too much on the brush there, but was able to blend it out under both eyes, using my brush as well as a beauty blender to do so. So this is great for enhancing your eyes and bringing that lighter look. I'm now grabbing my MAC Prep and Prime, which I'm going to put on my nose as well as my forehead, and you'll see that or notice that Kim Kardashian also uses this technique, so it does work out really well. And then I'm going to grab my beauty blender and just make sure that everything is blended properly. Still blending away. And then I'm going to grab my banana powder, put this directly under my eyes and blend it. Then I'm grabbing my NARS powder and putting this all over my face because the Benai is too harsh and yellow for the rest of my face. Grabbing my NYX eyebrow pencil here, I'm just going to fill in both of my brows. Remember that they're sisters and not twins. And then I'm going to be grabbing my Blunt, which is a blush, I believe, but I use it for various other purposes. So I'm just putting it over my, or on my crease there, just for a light, nice look. And then grabbing my eyeliner and just doing a regular liner look. Grabbing my MAC Zoom Lash, I'm just putting on my mascara. This one's running out, or would have been bigger and thicker. So I'm grabbing Blunt again and I'm just doing some light contouring. You won't be able to see it until about now when it shows up a little bit harsh, but I did do some blending with my brush as well as my beauty blender to make sure that there's no sharp edges. And now I'm just grabbing some pink blush by NYX again on the apples of my cheeks. Just lightly putting that on there. And then I'm grabbing my Becca highlighter and I'm just going to put this around my eyes and on my nose to highlight some of my features. And that's it, you guys. That's the whole look. Oh, and I did put on a pink lipstick by MAC. I'll put the name in the description box below. But let me know what you guys think. I hope you guys enjoyed this look. And leave a comment below. Thanks, guys.